Mom.
Me and Tia, they were having at work yesterday, bitch.
No, I wouldn't tell on my baby.
Cool.
Hey! Huh? Come in here!
Where you at?
In the bathroom!
Nigel, wait till you come out.
Boy, bring your ass off up in here. What you talking about? You wait till I come out. I smelt your shit for 22 years. Now you can't smell mine for 5 minutes. Shut the door. Well, mama told me what happened to you yesterday.
What?
That was stupid. How the hell are you gonna get fired on your day off?
I don't know.
Well, you need a trade. Take a look at that paper over there on the counter there.
Ain't trying to be no dog catcher.
Why not? George Clinton was a dog catcher.
No, he wouldn't.
Sure he was. That's why he said, do the dog catcher. Dog catcher.
I don't even like dogs.
That's the beauty of it. I grab a dog, and I took him. And I kick the shit out of him. And I all day long, I put up a dog's ass. Bang, 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 up his ass. That's my pleasure.
It's too much for me.
Well, I tell you one thing. Around here, you're gonna work, go to school. The first of the month, you're in this dude. You ain't got nothing on the table. You ain't gotta worry about catching a dog. You gotta worry about a dog catching your ass.